Las Vegas is the nation's worst city for drunk driving. That's according to some new data from the FBI and the U.S. Census Bureau. Las Vegas sees more than 4,300 DUI arrests every year. Additionally, Vegas residents receive a steep auto insurance punishment for a DUI conviction, with rates rising to $7,800, a 51% increase. Rounding out the top five, four Texas cities. Austin ranks second worst, with El Paso just behind it.